What brings you here today, my dear? I've been staying up all night and I can't sleep. Do you do any kind of drugs that keep you up? No. So you don't do any wake-enhancing drugs at all? No. Do you have insomnia? I don't know. I mean, I do stay up all night and watch TikTok videos. Oh, that's not good. What? What's wrong? You have what we call TikToknia. TikToknia? What is that? It's where you're addicted to watching TikTok videos. What do you suggest I do? Go home, get some sleep, and don't watch TikTok videos for more than 24 hours. I'm sorry, what did you say your name was again? Dr. TikToknia. Excuse me? Here's my card. Thanks.
All right, watch this. What's up, baby?
Hey.
You remind me of the 20 letters in the alphabet.
There's 26 letters in the alphabet.
Silly me. How could I forget the URAQT?
Give him a bucket. He's no, 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 hell no. That's only 25. He's still missing one. He can't count.
I'm sorry. Silly me. You can get that D later.
Good girl. She said dick. Dick.
Black dress with the tights underneath. I got the breath of a last cigarette on my teeth. And she's an actress, but she ain't got no need. She's got money from her parents in a trust fund back east.
Tongues always pressed to your cheeks, while my tongue is on the inside of some other girl's teeth. You tell your boyfriend, if he says he's got beef, that I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him.
She wants to touch me, woo. She wants to love me, woo. She'll never leave me, woo.
And over here we have a feisty tiger. He is vicious. He will bite ya.
Put a finger down, COVID-19 edition. Binge watch Netflix, Hulu, or Disney Plus shows or movies. Downloaded TikTok. made TikTok videos or watched TikTok videos, watched YouTube videos, ate a lot of food, stay up all night, taken more naps, go to the store because you want to get out of the house, drawn or painted anything, taken a shower because you're bored.
Red. All right, now focus. The color of this pen is the color of this pen is the color of the pen that I hold in my hand is
her husband without asking. He tastes like rubber or plastic, but I was hungry, so I started snacking. It was a fucking bitch, Carol Baskin.
Hey there. Let's you and me make like a bee and, you know, buzz.
Okay, TikTokers. I know you've seen try not to laugh challenges and try not to sing challenges, but I want to do a try not to cry challenge. And these are some songs that will probably make me cry. Alright.
So I close my eyes, hold my breath, and let it bury me. I'm not okay, and it's not alright. Won't you drag me away? You bring me home again.
Kiss went a little like this.
I said no more sailors and no more soldiers. With your name in a heart tattooed up on the shoulders. This is like whiskey, it gets me drunk. And I wake up in the morning with the taste of your tongue.
In the back of the car, on the way to the bar, I got you on my list.
I got you on my list.
At the foot of the stairs, with my fingers in your hair, baby, this is it.
Huh?
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters.
Yeah.
What's yours?
Guess.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
Well, the first one was, but the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why, you want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?